Blood donations to the American Red Cross saved many lives at the Boston Marathon bombing. And today, the American Red Cross Donation Center in Portland held a blood drive specifically to honor the victims and survivors of the marathon bombing. Survivor Karen Rand was there earlier to thank donors. Organizers say it's important for people to know that their donation really makes a difference.
And so it's just really nice to be able to have this real connection with somebody and to let people know that it's really the blood on the shelf that helps in an emergency.
A traveling prayer canvas was also there for people to write messages of hope and inspiration.